off road.
Holy sh!
Units are 10-1.
This means a
lot. I'm about 20 seconds behind.
10-4.
He's going down the hill right now. Toward St. Lawrence. He's west at West Broadway. He's south into Sunrise. West through the center of Sunrise. South at Sunrise. Towards Star Street, east of Star Street, and south on Pond, I think.
What vehicle is it?
He's in front of All Saints.
Black FBI, FBI Rancher.
East side of the mall, on south. Behind the mall, on east, towards St. Lawrence. North of St. Lawrence. Incorrectly north of St. Lawrence. And then east at the S-curve. South at Central, towards Pershing Square. North side of Pershing Square going east. Under Central Interchange. Going east right now. At Napoleon. Into Jefferson now. He's at the Jefferson Church going north. And east towards the train tracks. North of the train tracks. Over the train tracks, going up into Las Colinas. We're up into Las Colinas, going up north at the trailer. He's off-road.
Holy sh!
He lost control. He flipped, I think. He's on the highway, East Beach Highway. He flipped. He might be in the water. Yeah, he's in the water. Just northeast of Las Colinas in the water.
That's his two suspects. Yeah, they're both dressed the same white dress shirt with a black top.
Yeah.
Can we get a Bravo or Sierra over here?
Yeah, they're swimming east.
Drove all the way down the road, like, where are you going?
You might as well just take a cruiser over at the MPD now.
Right, yeah. I'll just, like, run inside and come back out quickly.
Oh, by the way, you guys can say hi to the Blitz.
Hello, YouTube!
You only died.
It's doing a lot better now, isn't it? Watch your view of this going to skyrocket now because of that.
Oh yeah. I'm putting that in as the intro.
Oh no, they're just LS cars. Ugh.
Now they get online.
Perfect time.
I literally just come by a PC gas station, and this guy just pulls out without even looking right in front of me and almost kills me. Rental vehicle, of course.
Hold on, I just have to reload because for some reason my game decided to crash. Can you send the bicycle again?
It's a rental vehicle, I already ran it.
Oh, okay. And I spawned with no weapons.
Fire Charlie, suspect lost, last seen in Blueberry, clearing com 132 use.
We're not having good luck with these pursuits today, are we?
Never mind.
I hate that the construction area is right at the Dillamore gas station, because now to get Dillamore you have to drive all the way around. Just a tip for those who watch and let's play, might as well do all your robberies in Dillamore, because it'll take us 10 years to get there.
Everyone just drive down that way and have to slam their brakes and turn around.
I got a BCJ 1057, code 3 to come on, please.
user joined your channel.
Now to get the car fixed. Alright, you all can say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
So I'm now using OBS, guys, for this last half to try to... So that means that I can talk to you.
I'm just arresting an FD member who
without...
just came with a chain show.
So that means I can talk to you without talking into TeamSpeak.
Don't forget to...
Which is good.
Yeah, I'm gonna call the superior.
If you could even hear what I just said.
Once they get in thing.
Because otherwise they never tell the superiors and then they keep in the faction. Ishingrad.
So it should make things easier for me to talk to you guys about.
It's amazing, these two are having an entire fight without even moving.
Glory hole, you don't need to know friends. Glory hole. Roger, he's fucking spatched.
That Oceanic seems to be a really bad driver. Yeah. Holy shit, this ninja doesn't even fucking play. I was trying to enter the cruiser and there was a bicycle right next to me. Oh, this one sucks. Well, that's weird. My binds aren't working when OBS is open.
How did he hear a smallie over there?
Guy ran the stop sign back there. He thought he was probably in the clear and whoopsie, here I come.
Yeah. Well then.
This guy's probably gonna get a ticket just because he's a bad driver. quit the record.
Have you ever had that where you check your bank account expected to see nothing and then you realize you have cash? Fucking wonderful feeling.
How much can I waste?
Yeah, exactly. I was like, I went to Morrison's before because it's one just by my college. Fucking, I went to the ATM there expected to see balance 12p or some crap like that. Fucking typed in balance. I was like, 80 quid? Where's this come from? Can spend it all now. This is why I never have any money.
You just sit at home all day.
Yeah.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Glory hold.
Okay, we're back. I got my thing working. It's because I accidentally had my dumb keys turned off. Whoopsie. That happens sometimes. And as you guys can see from earlier in the video, I got new mods installed. I did them up last night, actually. Well, I didn't do up the cars, but I did up like the skins and stuff. I based it off the RCMP cars and put on SASP stuff, so... Works well, since I'm a Canadian. I'm sure it'll work better for other Canadians as well. What the hell is that guy doing? Yeah. As I was saying, this allows me to talk to you guys without having to talk to them at the same time. So that's gonna work out decent, I hope, as long as the video quality stays well and everything. Video quality might be a little off for this video, just because I'm recording it at what I currently
glory
upload
hole,
at.
You don't need to know, friends, glory hole.
The models aren't supposed to be directly like 100% look like RC cars. I just kind of downloaded decent looking Crown Victoria models and used a couple from my old
Brennan, are you selling taxis again?
And mine doesn't. Pardon?
Are you selling taxis again?
No.
Oh, why?
Oh, I know why you want a taxi.
I'm tempted to drive all the way to the trailers to check, but I'm not sure if I can be asked.
Oh, there's lots of taxis parked out there.
Stop. Stop.
Why, do you not see enough of them on the streets now?
Taxis everywhere. Everyone has a taxi now.
Even the cops will have them, so...
I hate this construction on the Route 3 bridge, that is so annoying, especially if you want to get to DPD.
User joined your channel.
I beat. I just couldn't do it quick enough.
I wonder what that Admiral's up to. He seems to be a little speedy when the police aren't around. He hasn't noticed me yet, but he saw the other cop car drive by. Wow, there's people here. Wow, Wow, there's actually like a miniature gang hangout in Blueberry right now, it looks like.
Ooh, Crow Street.
Well, and there's four people there, all in black vehicles. Maybe it's a new gang starting up.
The eye. They need the level 7.
I don't know why I assume every single person here like speaks Russian. It just sounds more...
Sam, you're either American, British, or Russian.
Or Giga.
Or Giga. What? Right, and most Sam players who are British are actually Scottish. We should put that on as a side note.
When you're about to chase after a Ballista, then a Banshee comes out of nowhere and you die.
Ban him.
That works, or just shoot an RPG.
Jingle.
Does anyone actually know what the jingle is?
Jingle. No one actually knows what the jingle is, but I have a fairly good idea what it is. That's something like that, I'm thinking.
I'm not quite sure how this accent really occurred here.
So, Abanathy, now do you remember a tactical cruiser with a chainsaw?
Huh?
Are you sure he wasn't messing around?
Yeah,
well,
he was
messing around, but,
yeah, but he
seriously, he was going through the fence and then right into me, like, for like a couple of seconds. Like, what the fuck?
Barbecue! Barbecue! I like barbecues.
You know, I couldn't tell.
Barbecue. Time for a barbecue. Well, in reality, it's not a barbecue. It's like a DM fest in about 20 minutes.
Huh? Oh, shit. Get your M4s ready, boys.
Huh? Hey, Jerry, are you driving?
Oh, well, yeah.
I'll be react back. I'll just be in the passenger seat, yeah? Is that okay?
It's fine by me.
Whoa. Does anyone ever get it where it feels like your bone is itching? How do you itch a bone?
What?
No, not...
Your bones are health!
I don't know... Oh.
Hunt, is your commander on?
I'd love to be a role player that game getting B. That'd be great.
I'm gonna put some traffic cones out to Houston. Oh my god.
Jingle.
Jiggly jingly.
I swear half the drivers in Rick County. Not the Banshee, because he didn't see me coming, but like the taxi over here.
Can't they just get into
taxi over there that was hunting his horn at the car accident.
Some random guy just get into your
That's
car.
That's stupid. Like, calm the hell down. That guy opened the door. That's gonna bug me. Yeah, so let me know in the comments and everything if you guys do like this, these car skins or not. I mean, they work for me because I'm Canadian, but I don't know if you guys like them. I get tired of my mods really fast, so I always kind of switch back and forth to some. Alright guys, thank you for watching Let's Play episode number 40. Say adios everybody.
Gene Hunt
for Vice President.